said something a couple of games ago that got my attention. His at bats are becoming events right now. Johnny Gomes high in the air, and Wrigley Field cannot hold that one. The Nationals lead 3-0. And now Johnny Gomes, in his last 7 at bats, actually 6, has 2 homers, a double, and a base hit, and 4 RBIs.
And that dugout is some kind of fired up right now. Michael Morris, Johnny Gomes. I'll tell you what, this team has had a different vibe since this guy's gotten here.
Yeah.